Good morning, students. In the previous class, I explained example 12, 13, 14 completed, and 16, 17, 18 examples in the introduction part. At the time of introduction, it was also completed. So today I am going to explain example number 19. In page number 23, example 19. What is the given example 19? Simplify first one. 2 power 2 by 3 into 2 power 1 by 3. 2 power 2 by 3 into 2 power 1 by 3. It is in the form of, bases are same, so a power m into a power n. Here that means 2 power 2 by 3 point 2 power 2 1 by 3 kadidi. 2 power 2 by 3 into 2 power 1 by 3. So a. So bases are equal, multiplication powers are different. So a power m into a power m equals to a power m plus n. A power m plus n. So 2 power 2 by 3 plus 1 by 3. Okay. 2 power 2 by 3 plus 1 by 3. What is the LCM of 3? 3. 3. Okay. 3 1 times 1 2 jar 2 plus 3 1 times 1 1 jar 1. 2 power 2 plus 1, 3 by 3, 3 1 times 3 1 times. So 2 power 1, that value is 2. Okay, this is the first one. And what is the second one? 5 power 1 by 7, whole power 4. 5 power 1 by 7, whole power 4. This is in the form of a power m, whole power n. A power m whole power n. So what is the formula? A power mn means m into n. M into n. So 5 power 1 by 7 into 4. 1 by 7 into 4. 5 power 4 1 jar 4. Denominator, there is no denominator, means you will take the 1. 4 1 jar 4 by 7 1 jar 7. So 5 power 4 by 7. This is the second one. Third one. 3 power 1 by 5. 3 power 1 by 5 by 3 power 1 by 3. 3 power 1 by 3. It is also, the base is 3. Here the base is 3. So you see, it is in the form of a power m by a power n. What is the formula? A power m minus n. So this is 3, 3 bases A. So A, m minus n, powers are subtracting, 1 by 5 minus 1 by 3, okay. 3 power, what is the LCM of 5 and 3? 15. 5, how many times that? 15, 3 times, 3 1 jar 3, minus 3, how many jar 15? 5 times, 5 1 jar 5. 3 power 3 minus 5, it is not possible. So minus 5 minus 3, 2 by 15. 3 power minus 2 by 15. So in the power, minus is there. So a power minus m. A power minus m. What is the formula? 1 by a power m. 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 So the power is denominator, write the denominator, 2 by 15. If you remove the minus, you will take the, in the denominator, power positive. Okay, ikkada minus vastundi, ee minus power ante denominator lo plus chesukunte saripothundi, 1 by a power m. This is the third sum. Next, fourth sum. What is the fourth one? 7 power 1 by 17 इनटू 11 पावर 1 बाय 17 7 पावर 1 बाय 17 इनटू 11 पावर 1 बाय 17 हियर बेसिस आर इक्वल नो इट इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम दिस वन बट पावर्स व्हाट इज द व्हाट अबाउट पावर्स दिस इज इक्वल्स टू दिस वन सो दिस इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ a पावर m इनटू b पावर m a पावर m इनटू b पावर m व्हाट इज द फार्मूला a b होल पावर m these two are multiplied all power m so 7 into 11 all power 1 by 17 power 7 7 11 ja 77 all power 17 that is the fourth one this is the example 19 simplify Exercise 1.4 What is the given exercise 1.4? Simplify the following 5 plus root 7 into 2 plus root 5 5 plus root 5 into 5 minus root 5 root 3 plus root 7 whole square root 11 minus root 7 into root 11 plus root 7 and classify the following numbers as rational or irrational number 5 minus root 3 root 3 plus root 2 root 2 minus 2 whole square these are is it irrational or irrational okay exercise 1.4 first one Simplify. What is the first one? 5 plus root 7 into 2 plus root 5. It is same like example number, I think 15. Yesterday I explained example number 15. The same models. Okay. First of all, which is equals to 5 multiplied with the 2 numbers. 5 into 2 plus root 5 plus root 7 into 2 plus root 5. Okay. 5 2 jar. 10 plus 5 into root 5. 5 root 5 plus 2 into root 7. 2 root 7 plus root 7 into root 5. Root 35. 7 5 jar. 35. Here. Is there any similar search? No similar search. So this is the simplest form. Second one. 5 plus root 5 into 5 minus root 5. 5 plus root 5 into 5 minus root 5. Let 5 equals to A. Root 5 equals to B. So 5 equals to A, root 5 equals to B. A plus B into A minus B form like this. So A square minus B square formula. A plus B into A minus B, what is the formula? A square minus B square. So A value is 5. So 5 square minus B value is root 5. Root 5 whole square. Square root to cancel. 5 square. 5 5 is 25. 5 square means 5 into 5, not 5 into 2. 5 square means 5 into 5. So 25 minus 5. 25 minus 5? 20. That is the simplification. Third one. Root 3 plus root 7 whole square. It is in the form of A plus B whole square. A square plus B square plus 2AB. Okay, A value is root 3, B value is root 7. It is this formula A square root 3 whole square, B square root 7 whole square, 2AB 2 into root 3 into root 7, A square plus B square plus 2AB. Okay, a plus b whole square. Square root to cancel gives the 3. Square root to cancel gives the 7. Plus 2 into root 3 into root 7. 3 7 the root 21. 3 plus 7. 10 plus 2 root 21. This is the simplify of the third one. Fourth one. Root 11 minus root 7 into root 11 plus root 7. It is also root 11 equals to A. So this is A. Root 7 equals to B. So this is B. This is plus, this is minus into A plus B into A minus B. Or A minus plus B into A minus B. A square minus B square formula. Okay. So root A means root 11. Root 11 square minus B means root 7. So root 7 whole square. Square root to cancel. 11 minus 7 equals to 4. That is the simplification of the given in exercise 1.4 first problem. Okay. Next. Second problem. Which of the following are rational and which of the following are irrational? 5 minus root 3. 5 is a rational. Root 3 is an irrational. So, subtraction of one rational and one irrational, or difference of one rational and one irrational, is always an irrational number. Difference of one rational and one irrational is always irrational. So 5 minus 2 root 3 5 minus root 3 is an irrational number. Difference, sum or product or division or difference of one rational and one irrational is always irrational. So 5 minus root 3 is an irrational number. This is the first one. Second one. Root 3 plus root 2. Root 3 plus root 2. Root 3 is an irrational. Root 2 is an irrational. So root 3 value, root 3 equals 1.7321 and so on, plus root 2 value 1.414 and so on. If we add this one, for example 4142. These after 4 digits, near 4 digits. 2 plus 1, 3. 2 plus 4, 6. 3 plus 1, 4. 7 plus 4, 11. 1. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 3.1463 and so on. It is non-terminating non-recurring decimal. Therefore, root 3 plus root 3 is an irrational number. That is the second one. Next, the third one. Root 3 plus, root 2 minus 2 whole square. Root 2 minus 2 whole square. It is in the form of a minus b whole square. So a square plus b square minus 2ab. A minus b whole square. So a square root 2 whole square plus b square 2 square minus 2 into root 2 into 2. 2ab. Okay. Square root cancel 2. Plus 2 square, 2 2 jar 4, minus 2 2 jar 4 into root 2, 4 root 2. So 4 plus 2, 6. 6 minus 4 root 2. This is a, 6 is a rational. 6 is a rational. 4 root 2 is an irrational. So totally, already I said that sum, product, division, difference of one rational and one irrational is always irrational. Therefore, 6 minus 4 root 2 is an irrational number. That is the third sum. Fourth one. 2 root 7 by 7 root 7. It is a rational or irrational number. Root 7 cancel. Gives 2 by 7. 2 by 7 is a P by Q form. P by Q. So it is a rational number. It is a rational number. Fifth one. 2 pi. 2 into 3.14, pi value is 3.14159 and so on. So 2 9 jar 18, 2 5 jar 10 plus 1 11, 2 1 jar 2 plus 3, 2 4 jar 8, 2 1 jar 2, 0.23 jar 6 and so on. It is non-terminating non-recurring decimal. So therefore 2 pi is an irrational number. This is the fifth one. And sixth one. 1 by root 3. Multiplied with root 3 by root 3. Root 3 into 1, root 3 by root 3 into root 3, root 3 whole square. Square root cancel, root 3 by 3. So, division of one rational and one irrational number is always an irrational number. So, 1 by root 3 is an irrational number. Next, seventh one. 2 plus root 2, 2 plus root 2 into 2 minus root 2. This is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. So let 2 equals to a and root 2 equals to b. A plus b. A minus b. A plus b into a minus b. A square minus b square. So a value is 2. 2 square. B value is root 2. Root 2 whole square. Square root cancel. 2 square. 2 2 is 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2. 2. 2 is a rational number. Therefore, 2 plus root 2 into 2 minus root 2 is a रैशनल नंबर। This is the exercise 1.4 second round. Okay, thank you students. We will discuss about third round onwards in the next class. Thank you.